You know, from the very beginning, being that we were all close friends before we were in the band, it was kind of a natural progression. Our first show being a battle of the bands, we had no idea. We didn't go into that expecting crowd response. We were just there to be judged, and there was a response. And that response was so immediate that we knew that we had to keep going.
We eventually decided to move out to Nashville, and we didn't know what to expect, and we were very surprised when we started playing shows. The crowd response was it was amazing, and very quickly it really felt like a family atmosphere at our shows.
It was February 2007. We were playing a show at 12th and Porter, and Executive Vice President of Universal came down from New York and saw us play, and it was a very humbling experience because people came from everywhere and packed the place out. And it was a few months later, we were in the studio recording an album.
The studio is awesome. There's just so much energy because we're just so pumped to go in for the first time, and we're playing ping pong on the side while we're not tracking or playing pool, and there's a lot of just fun moments in between those times where we just made some really good music, and overall it's probably the highlight of being a Universal artist so far.
Music is about life. You know, the people in this band, we're real people. We go through real problems, we go through real ups and real downs, and our music is a product of that experience and a product of the experience that we see around us.
Well, we're excited that the record's gonna come out sometime this spring, and for me personally, it's kind of scary and exciting at the same time because I know this is what we've worked for the past 5 years, so there's a lot of unknowns, but we're super pumped and we can't wait for it to come out.
We try to write music that's relatable, try to write music that is going to find its way into someone else's emotions where they can say, yes, that is exactly how I feel, and it can help them, bring them to a place that is better than when they started. If we can do that, we've been successful.